as you allow your eyes to close and relax, take a deep breath, hold it, and exhale. Take another deep breath, as deep as you can. Hold it and exhale. And now take a third deep breath. Hold it and exhale and relax. With each breath that you take, allow yourself to relax deeper and deeper, each breath deeper and longer than the last, and with each breath you relax more and more. The more you relax, the better you feel. The more better you feel, the more you allow yourself to relax. I want you to feel your whole body feeling completely relaxed. Starting at your hands, I want you to notice that one feels different from the other, and I would like you to just concentrate on one of those hands and notice how relaxed it feels. It may feel light or heavy. Either way, you notice that it feels relaxed. Now I want you to feel that relaxation drift towards your arm, all the way up, getting more and more relaxed. Now I want you to feel the relaxation going to your other hand now, and feel it drifting through your arms and to your chest, becoming more and more relaxed. You are becoming more aware of the rise and fall of your chest. With each inhale and exhale, becoming more and more relaxed. Now spread that relaxation down to your legs and to your feet, down towards your toes, getting more relaxed, more comfortable. Having that relaxation going toward the back of your legs, the back, up your spine, and towards your forehead, as your whole body gets more and more relaxed, just letting go of all tensions and discomforts, completely letting go and relaxing as you go deeper and deeper, getting more and more relaxed, feeling completely calm and at peace. Just relaxing, letting go as you go deeper and deeper. Now I want you to imagine in front of you now a relaxing and peaceful set of stairs going down to the basement of relaxation. And this staircase has 10 steps, and with each step you go down, the deeper your hypnotic relaxation becomes. I want you to imagine now, with my count going down the staircase, and each number I count, the more deeper into hypnotic relaxation you sink, starting from 10. Starting to really drift down deeply now, just relaxing and letting go. 9, feeling so relaxed, so comfortable, so happy, as you drift down deeper and deeper and deeper. 8, going deeper with the sound of my voice. Every sound you hear, every thought that comes into your mind, just takes you deeper in hypnotic relaxation. 7, going deeper and deeper, down, 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 relaxing, letting go and drifting down deeper. 6, completely at peace, as you really allow yourself to relax even more deeply into hypnotic relaxation. 5, halfway down now, feeling so relaxed, more relaxed than ever before, and still going deeper and deeper into hypnotic relaxation. relaxation. 4. Down, down, down. Drifting deeper down to the basement of relaxation now. 3. Drifting down deeper and deeper. So deep now, in a state of bliss, peaceful, hypnotic relaxation. 2. Going deeper and deeper. Down, down, down. Relaxing, letting go, drifting down deeper. 1. Deeper and deeper. Drifting down, down, down. On the next number, you will be at the bottom of the staircase, feeling so relaxed and tranquil. 0. Deeper and deeper. You have now reached the bottom of the staircase, feeling so relaxed and tranquil. Going deeper and deeper, down, down, down. Relaxing, letting go, drifting down deeper into peaceful, hypnotic relaxation. A deep state of hypnosis. As you go deeper and deeper. I want you to imagine that there is a place in your mind which is completely safe and secure. This place can be a real place you have been to before, or can be a part of your imagination. Whichever one it is will be effective. This place is completely comfortable for you, where nothing can disturb you. It is completely peaceful, comfortable and relaxing for you. And any time if you feel uncomfortable, you can instantly go back to this place at any time you choose. You will feel yourself instantly go back to this safe and secure place. Now I want you to step away from this safe place and go to a room where you now to engage in powerful hypnosis.
Of
confidence and determination, being hungry to be the best, the greatest that has ever been, performing perfectly in big games, perfecting foot and hand skills constantly with full awareness of the self, kicking and handballing perfectly and still improving, being at every training and making every training count, believing it is possible, as you know from deep within, you are the best. Focusing on the now and performing in the now, taking action with full awareness, energy and motivation. You are confident in yourself and your abilities. Your inner self is screaming at you to be the best you can be. When you play AFL, your mind silences, all voices disappear, you remain focused, full attention on the game, full attention on the ball. You feel confident as the greatest AFL player in the world. You feel confident in your talent. You are confident in everyone. As you believe in yourself fully now, you believe in your ability. This is your time now, so take it completely and keep it. All faults have disappeared, only action exists now. to be and remain the greatest. Training constantly, improving all the time, being the greatest, as you know, the secret to being the greatest is to work much harder than the rest, which is easy for you. You enjoy training hard. You feel inspired and motivated. You feel energized, welcoming the present moment as all disappear. Your mind is silent, only action exists now. You are now in control of your mind. You are in control of yourself, as you know, the biggest opponent you have to face is your own mind and yourself. Which you are now in control of. Your mind silenced. You are now limitless, leaving all thoughts behind. Your mind is silent, playing AFL is your part. You are the greatest AFL player that ever lived. You are a legend, you are a hero, you are the AFL player everyone looks up to, feeling motivated to be the best AFL player you can be. Feeling energized, as you know, you are the greatest AFL player of all time. You are an inspiration to the sport. You are now believing in yourself your own ability completely, concentrating on hard work, working harder than everyone else has ever done before, being full of confidence. You own this boat, prepare to sacrifice to get to the top, to get what you deserve, with full self-belief, completely believe in yourself, completely having I can do it attitude, as you know you can achieve your dream of being the best easily and effortlessly, easily outworking rivals, playing and training as if you're number one. As you know, you are committed every day to be the best. Mindset of a champion that you have now become, with total confidence and determination, being hungry to be the best, the greatest that has ever been, performing perfectly in big games, perfecting foot and hand skills constantly, with full awareness of the self, kicking and handballing perfectly, and still improving, being at every training and making every training count, believing it is possible, as you know from deep within, you are the best. Focusing on the now and performing in the now, taking action with full awareness, energy and motivation. You are now confident in yourself and your ability. Concentrating on hard work, working harder than everyone ever done before, feeling full confidence you own this sport. Prepare to sacrifice to get to the top, to get what you deserve with full self-belief. Completely believe in yourself. Completely having the I can do it attitude, as you know you can achieve your dream of being the best easily and effortlessly, easily outworking rivals, playing and training as if you're number one. As you know, you are leaving all faults behind. Your mind is silent, playing AFL is your part. You are the greatest AFL player that ever lived. You are a legend. You are a hero. You are the player everyone looks up to, feeling motivated to be the best AFL player you can be, feeling energized as you know you are the greatest AFL player of all time. You are an inspiration to the sport, committed every day to be the best. Mindset of a champion that you have now become, with total confidence and determination, being hungry to be the best, the greatest that has ever been, performing In a moment, when this recording is over, you will find that all the suggestions and changes I have given you will take place from now on for the rest of your life, starting now. In a moment when this recording is over, you will find that all of the suggestions and changes I have given you will take place from now on for the rest of your life, starting now. And now, in a moment, I am going to count from 1 to 5. On the count of 5, I will say fully aware, and you will open your eyes feeling great. 1. Slowly, calmly, peacefully, coming more aware. 2. Feeling great, as you are ready to make these positive changes in your life. 3. Being more aware now, while these changes and suggestions are taking place. 4. On the next number, I will say fully aware, and you will open your eyes feeling great. 5. Fully aware now, open your eyes feeling great.